was last pinged at? Huh? Back at the garage? How could that be? Oh, car got you back somehow. Very, very interesting. I'll have to observe this further. You still need some materials.
plasma generators. Look for glowing containment units scattered about in the woods or at the base of the Spark Tower anomalies. radio stations up on a hill somewhere. Eyes to the horizon. getting a little turned around, newbie. The Arc device map will give you a better look at the area. Oh, don't worry. I won't tell anyone that you asked for directions. time to get moving. The instability's ticking up by the second. But you can't get back the way you came. The instability makes all routes one way. And that's where my arc device comes into play. It'll get you back to the garage, but it needs to be charged first. And to do that, you'll need anchors. Take a look at the arc device display. It maps all anchors in the nearby area. Find an anchor and feed it to the arc device to charge it. But don't you worry your pretty little head about how it works. You'll be out of here soon, so there's no reason to learn more about limb technology than you need to know.
Thank you.
haven't exploded in anyone's face recently. Device is charged and ready. You'll use it to open a gateway
back to the garage, but it will immediately collapse the stability around you. So only activate when you're absolutely ready to leave. You do not want to get caught in the storm that follows.
Hey, Hoppy, like...
pillar into the sky. Drive into it. Yes, it looks like hot death, but it's so much better than getting scrambled by the instability. well, well. You're alive. We're certain if the zone didn't get you, that gateway would. Hmm. Did I not mention that you're the first human I've sent through that thing? I mean, there have been rodents, but it's not like it's completely untested. But anyway, it worked. So, you should have made it back with everything you collected out there. That's the beauty of the gateway.
It's the only way to get back with all your marbles intact. Now, take those parts you found into the back room. I'll let you use my fabrication station. For now. That station will concoct ways for you to rig up anything from roof racks to flare guns. Assembling an antenna with those parts you brought back should be easy as pie. But it requires anchor juice to work its magic, so bring back as many as you can.